Hi, my name's Jake and welcome to Jake's Top Tips. Today's tip is all about footwear. The rivers, they're slimy, slippery places with rocks that you can fall off and steep riverbanks that you might need to move along really quickly to help a friend. Wearing a thin wetsuit booty doesn't really cut the mustard. What you need is a river shoe with a good, thick, solid sole that's going to support your foot, plenty of tread, and then the upper, it needs to grip and support your ankle.